This is the face of abuse and neglect. The young pit bull mix, now named Avery, was found with another dog in Watts Monday, abandoned in an alley.
We went out to go see if we could rescue and found her tied with an electrical cord to a fence. And she'd clearly been beaten and spray painted and had a lot of injuries. The other dog, unfortunately, was not found alive.
Nonprofit organization Animal Hope and Wellness rushed her to McGrath Veterinary Center in Sherman Oaks, where she had several seizures.
Her main problems was one head trauma from the beating, lack of oxygen to her brain, which is from the strangulation. And those two things in combination cause your brain to swell. And when your brain swells inside your skull, that's called a concussion. And if you get a concussion bad enough, you start to have seizures.
Dr. Brian McGrath was able to reduce her brain swelling, stop the seizures, and start treating her other injuries.
When she came in, she had an electrical cord around her neck that they were using to basically try and hang her. So she has some lacerations on her neck from the electrical cord and some damage to her esophagus and throat.
She also has a skin condition called mange, is severely underweight from being malnourished, and was spray painted for some reason. Her eyes have chemical burns from an unknown substance, and she has a hole in one of her paws. Mark Ching, founder of Animal Hope and Wellness, says Avery was likely assaulted as part of a gang initiation. The animal cruelty has been reported to police. Although she's been through unimaginable pain and abuse, this wounded puppy is already learning to trust again.
I feel hurt. Obviously, being a vet, you're someone that really cares about animals and people, and to know a person could do that to an animal is obviously disheartening to the entire human race. But I also feel very fortunate that I'm in a position to work with Mark and his rescue and help these animals and will ultimately have a very fulfilling life.